final straw to take a stride. In our right direction, I can hardly see the sky. Covering this lonely path.
Greetings, everyone, with Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emmerich. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. The Snipers get the first play. The Bulls carrying on in the defensive zone. Knocks it away with the stick. Now the puck rounded up by Skilly. Directing that one to Ovechkin. Good place to shoot from. Score! Didn't take long. The Snipers strike first.
Just like the coach drew it up, get off to a good start.
Snipers goal. Score.
They've got the draw. Nebraska's in their own end and has possession.
1 minute 52.
Puck goes in his own end, headed towards center. Moving it to Talbot. Gathered up again by Moen. Chip to MacKinnon. And off target with that one.
A tougher save for a goaltender on the backhand, but you got to hit the net. You can't miss it wide.
Talbot's getting a minor for interference. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Big face-off win.
2 minutes for interference. Time of the penalty. 4 minutes.
Taken on by Moen. Possession held as he skates in his own end. Into the end of attack. He banked it right ahead.
Hey, safety never sleeps, boys. It looked like he was going to try and pass this right through his own goal crease, but he banked it off the boards to his partner.
Passing one off now to MacKinnon. Solid work there by Ovechkin. No completion on that pass thanks to the stick. The Bulls are controlling in their own end. Gotta ice it here. The Bulls are back even. Full strength action, the penalty kill.
Well, that was the power play that you could show to the players tomorrow and say, this is what you don't do. That power play was brutal.
A little under 7 minutes gone here in the first. The Snipers ahead, 1-0. Possession established. Good reach there. And possession established on the pickup by Moen. Good intercept. Nebraska's in their own end, continuing on. And he continues in neutral ice. Possession taken up by Falk. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Roped in by Skilly. Turned right away with a poke check by Green. To Talbot. He's in on an onside play. Free puck thanks to the roadblock. In the defensive zone, still on the move. Puck covered, whistle blown. Defensive zone win. Has it picked up. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. And the puck taken hold of by Green. Pass attempt to Paco. Scooped up by Falk. He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking? Gets in. What'll he do? Banked right ahead. Puck covered, whistle blown. Grab, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Strong play, good reach. Side to side, outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Pitching this one to Kessler. He wheels behind. Oh, how can they miss that pass? The Snipers lug that along up the wing. A shot. Outstanding work with the glove. Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. And the puck is scooped up by Falk. Moving well with it at center. Magnificent job on the defense.
1 minute left.
Inside the final minute of play. The Bulls in their own end lug that puck along. Snapping a pass to Green. Let's it go. A shot. He scores! Just before the period ends. A good tie-up on the face-off. That led to his team getting the puck. The first period is over, and both teams struck, but only one time. The Snipers control from the neutral zone. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Kessler. On to Lamb. Pitching it to Paco. That's the end. Good work by Falk. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. The Snipers with a center ice faceoff win. And that one went offside. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Looking to Talbot. Icing is nullified thanks to the hustle on that play. Let's it go. Terrific point-blank save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Just past 3 minutes have passed. Two goals so far, divided in half. Paco's pickpocketed again. Nebraska's lugging it along in the defensive zone. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Now it's directed to McKinnon. Oh, that's a nice cut pass. Let's see what happens. And he flies it back in, trying to go to Skilly.
I'm generally a guy that's entertained by lots of goals, and low-scoring games kind of bore me, but this has been pretty good. There's been chances, the goaltenders have been good, and it's been very physical.
Puck is thrown to Paco. Loose puck, there was no getting through. Enormous hit!
Falk's play with the puck is known throughout the league, but when he lays the body,
score! The Snipers are ahead by one. It's no surprise. They've been pounding away with the shots. We have a winner. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Up the left side to McKinnon. Good job with the poke check. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
You can go a couple of weeks before you get a chance like that. Right in the middle of the ice, time to shoot it. And he doesn't even get it on the net.
Out to the half wall. At the point with it. Oh, and blocked away. Two on one. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? Back in his defensive end to get it. Onside. One-timer. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Green's got it in his own end, headed towards center.
Directing that one to Paco.
Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. In the slot, outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Skilly's got another in a long list of faceoff wins. And he dumps it in. Propelled to Kessler. Lets it go. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Well thrown pass up the middle to Ovechkin.
Terrific determination
by Skilly.
Smart recovery by Moen.
Nebraska starting from their own zone. Slid to Talbot. Shoots one. Terrific glove save. Just a bit over 4 minutes to go in the period. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. They win the draw. Sliced at by Ovechkin. Moving it to Kessler. Gains the zone. Laid on to Paco. Oh, broke it up. He covers and holds on. Clean win on the draw. Good work with the stick. Chip to Ovechkin. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Passing one off now to Talbot. Nebraska's in their own end and in possession. On to Paco. Into the last minute of the second period. Shoots. Not through. Gathered up by Kessler. Propelled to Paco. Two periods are in the books. We've had a lot of scoring in this, but there is one dominant team. Two periods played. It's a one-goal game. Page 47 of the announcer's handbook. Next goal is huge. It is the third period, and we are underway. Just a backhand. Puck covered, whistle blown. Good faceoff win. Didn't get through. Slid to Kessler. It's kitty cornered in. Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. Point blank save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
And at an angle to Green. To McKinnon. And he continues with it up the wing. Brings a shot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. Just over 3 minutes have gone by, and it is 2-1 the score in this one. Good clean win. Score! He's got his second. and that's a faceoff win.
Gathered in by Skilly. He knifed it away. Knocked off. The puck is fielded now by Kessler. Into the attacking end. Free puck off a defender. Still has control up the wing. Nicely done. Might go back the other way. Good interception by Green. Pass attempt to Ovechkin. Skill play by Skilly. Takes it to the corner. Loose puck, good defensive denial. The Bulls up the wing lug the puck. Heads to the front. He scores. Kessler. The Bulls have struck back, only trailing by a single goal, and we're in the dramatic third period. Skilly's won again. His team is winning. All's good. Can't get a shot on. Good solid defensive play there. A whistle and a rest. A little under 9 minutes have gone by in the third. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. Good job on the draw. Nebraska's moving it up the wing. Shoots, blocked. Loose puck due to the play by Moen. Goes to the backhand.
Each team has tried to force their will onto the game at various points tonight, but there is no spread in the game. Two evenly matched.
Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Pitching this one to Paco. Nicely into the zone. Looks over his options from the corner. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Snapping a pass to Skilly. Pitching it to MacKinnon. Picks it up back there. Looking to Paco. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Played on to Green. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Tie-up and help from the winger. It's an onside play. Possession now on the pickup by Moen. Now it's directed to Skilly. Nice stand-up poke check there. Loose puck gathered by Green. That play went offside. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Trying to go to MacKinnon. Dogged determination there by Skilly. Broke it up well with the poke check. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Magnificent defensive poke check. Oh, he got that.
Oh, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Decides to skate it back toward his own end. He's got it. Puck is thrown to Talbot. Good jab with the stick there. Backhander to the net. We are in the last minute. Great cut. And icing is called on the play, setting up the most critical faceoff of the night. They won that faceoff. Can they clear it? In the slot. Off a body. What a save. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near it.
There is a game plan for this if you win it. If you win it, you got a chance. Otherwise, no luck. Let's see. They won it. Now what can they do?
And he picks it up.
It is a penalty call, and this could be huge in this game. Will it be decided on the power play? Skilly's headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. An enormous defensive face-off win.
19 minutes, 35 seconds.
It's dumped in.
At this point of the game, you cannot afford to make any mistakes. That puck's got to get in deep.
That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. And the pickup. Over. This game was a close game, and it was a little bit deceptive that way because of the victor's time of possession.
Could have thrown two or three pucks out there, and they were going to have all of them all at the same time.